This video will provide a comprehensive overview of how you can assign a building material in the standard steel profile database before importing it into Profile Manager. This video will also present an example for importing a steel profile into the ARCHICAD design project. Activate options and open the Import Standard Profile Database dialog box. Here you can select the desired country code for the value standard. Let's choose Eurocode now. From the geometry pop-up, we can choose the needed shape. In our example, we will set the eye shape now. The Available Profiles option lists different types of profiles we can add to our project by clicking the Add Profile to the Project button. Let's choose IPE 270 to add. As you can see, it appears in the Profiles to Import list now. Let's select Rectangular Hollow for another geometry and add two profiles to the importing list. The assigned building material allows us to set the materials of the shapes. Let's choose stainless steel now. It's possible to remove unnecessary elements from the list. To do this, select the unneeded profile and click the Remove button. A warning message appears asking for confirmation. Let's click Yes now. Click the Import button to execute it. Let's open the design and select the complex Profiles, Profile Manager menu command. By clicking the pop-up, we can find the two newly imported profiles in the list. Select one of them and click the Edit Profile button to open it for editing. If we select the fill of the profile, we can see that stainless steel is set for its building material. Close the Profile Manager now. Let's activate the Beam tool now. In the Info box, select the Complex Profile Structure mode, and then choose one of the newly imported profiles. Place a profiled beam on the floor plan, and open it to see the result in the 3D view.